And this is what it looks like. Oh man, so let's get like a bad point for eating this. Let's give it a taste. That's the meat inside. It's like really crunchy in the outside. And meaty in the inside. Just like I am. It's really hot. And as you can see, my bathroom's over there. So don't worry about the bathroom. About the background. The egg roll's good. Is because of my cousin was doing like a video called Snack Time, and her name is Christine Seagig. My name is Jenny Seagig, so we are cousins. Of course. And weird how she made the video. And I don't know why she. I don't know why she made it. Let me add vinegar on this. I'm gonna try it with vinegar. It was all vinegar. I am back, and I know you can't see the vinegar, but I really did that. Pretty good with it. I think I'm going to get another egg roll, like dipped with vinegar, and I'm gonna get a drink. Here I got this drink from. This is True Move. It's strawberry flavored. Naturally flavored strawberry. It's low fat milk. It has vitamin A and D. One milk fat. 1% milk fat. I got this from the food store. Before you drink it, you shake it. Because it's good. And you shake it. Let's give it a taste. Rabbit.
somebody named Alex.
So this is the end of the video, and don't forget to leave a comment below. Don't forget to leave a like. Most important, don't forget.